If you can run, run. Alright, so Melusine is a mermaid. Basically, she has... she switches between attacking and moving, but she can't do both at the same time. So in this case, you see her trait, Siren's Call, switch between sing stance and move stance. Sing stance allows you to control this wisp, and that wisp moves around and attacks. And then move stance revokes the wisp and allows you to control the hero. Next one is the wisp attack, which just basically is your basic attack and allows you to use the wisp to attack instead. So it essentially makes her a ranged character using a wisp. Splatter is her power, which will do a AoE damage around the wisp. And you have Torrent, which basically just pushes through some water. And then her dive makes her unattackable. Let's see her upgrade. So we have Deep Beat, which is each four attacks attacking an enemy sends a blast around the attack, dealing 140% damage, and counters resets when exiting Sing Stance, and Dance Step, which is dash, can be used in Sing Stance, but at 50% cooldown. I think I'm going to go with Deep Beat, simply because it's epic and also allows us to do more damage. And then we have Magic Mirror, which is really good. That will allow us to, if we get an attack item, I think that would be really useful. So looking at the minimap on the bottom left, you can see there's a wishing well, some treasure, and health. So I think I'm going to go for the treasure first. If we get enough money for... Okay. Basically, it's going to move around doing damage. We'll go to the treasure first. Need to get used to these attacks. Let's position ourselves here. Okay. Let's get Voodoo Doll. We'll do more damage to bosses. Okay.
They did not suffer.
Get an upgrade, we'll get power. I think power will be good.
We always have something new to learn.
Thank you. Okay, let's go down and get the health. It's daytime now. Okay, we'll get the health. Okay, there's a book here. Treasure chest.
My eyes are full of blood.
Of dreams. That was tough. Alright, let's get ogre blood. I think what I'll do here is go copy an item. Alright. So we're 60% damage to bosses.
I have yet to breathe my final breath.
Applies chilled or protective flow. I think I'll get protective flow.
Our heart grows stronger. A brief reprieve.
Okay, full heal.
Ready to return to the fight.
There is something for that side.
This is our home. Monsters, free while you still can.
heal.
Life, white lady, and move on.
Legendary? Yeah, let's get the legendary.
Power is a means to a proper end.
Defense cooldown or special cooldown? I think defense gains an extra charge is nice. It's a key event. So we'll go up this way. So almost on a new day. Gains extra charge, power gains damage.
This will serve our cause.
All right, so we're gonna get some items.
The creatures here have gone into hiding. Fear is changing camps. I am ready to greet all foes.
Chance, damage, armor. That like an item. Power. Let's go. Let's get max power.
I have yet to breathe my final breath.
Thank you.
nightmares.
Okay, everything is maxed to legendary. Let's go up here and try to get some more gold.
When will this horror end for every?
I'm trying to get one more item.
I am ready to greet all foes.
No. Don't have enough? That's fine. Nice. Alright, cool. So we've unlocked underwater predation. Underwater predation. Which is hold defense to move underwater, cross enemies, become vulnerable for 4 seconds. And also, when special ends, add 3 additional waves coming back that deal 50% damage each. And we've also unlocked Nightmare 8, which means we have one less Raven Feather, which would be a lot harder for us because we do like to use all of our lives